Hi, my name is Pam from Teach and Toys, and you're watching Today's Windsor.
Hi, here we are again for this week's edition of Mike's Movie Minute. Here we are at Lakeshore Cinema in Lakeshore, Ontario, and I just saw the movie Forces of Nature, the David Suzuki movie. The great thing about the film is that David Suzuki is so well-spoken and articulate, and so because of that, the message of the film is really something that's hard to ignore. If there's any problems with the film, it's small technical things like maybe a little bit too much crash zooming. I felt that at the end of the film, I really wished that besides all the things that he pointed out with what's wrong with what we're doing, I wished that he would have given us an idea of what we can do to sort of fix the problem. And so I certainly walk away asking a lot of questions, but I don't have any answers. And it's very frustrating. Maybe it's not the fault of the film, but maybe it's just our own fault that, you know, we're in such a rush to get to the next thing that we don't take the time to think things through and come up with our own solutions. Maybe that's something that we should do on our own. Why is this film important? Well, it's important because of the topic that it discusses. Besides David Suzuki's usual discussion about nature, he also ties in a lot of historical events. For example, the bombing of Hiroshima. David Suzuki, being Japanese-Canadian, he has a special connection to that. The film includes footage of the bombing as well as the effects that it had on the people. It ties back to his own family because when he was a kid, being a Japanese-Canadian during World War II, he was one of the families that was actually put into a concentration camp and segregated from the rest of the population. It's kind of sad that the bombing of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in World War II is something that's not covered a lot in North American media. I mean, obviously it's there, but it doesn't receive the type of press or the amount of press that comes even close to the amount that's focused on the Holocaust. Now, not to say that there's the same amount of human loss with the bombings in Japan as there was with the Jews, but it's something that the Americans are responsible for, the murder of 500,000 Japanese civilians. So for that, I applaud this film for including it in the overall theme of the film, which is the connection that everybody has to everybody else. I highly recommend this film. One of the greatest things I learned from this film is that David Suzuki grew up in Leamington, and just like many other great historical things about Windsor and Essex County, it's something that I had no idea about. I think this is something we here in Windsor, Essex need to learn about. We also have the David Suzuki School here in Windsor, Ontario, that's the first of its kind in Canada. So if you do get a chance, please see it at Lakeshore Cinema. That's it for Mike's Movie Minute this week, and we'll see you again next week.